Here's an easy storage tip. If you have a lot of ripe persimmon and you're not sure how to freeze it or what to do with it next, so put them all in a blender and then you get a puree. You put it in a 1 gallon bag, label it, and store it flat in the freezer. And you can then break off a little bit of it and use it a little bit at a time. And it's a really efficient use of storage space, or otherwise you'd need a big jar and form ice crystals on top.